Lorimer Conservatory from C.R. Smith. What would you do in yours?